Buenos dias, Wheelvlog viewers. We have left the capital of Peru, Lima, and have headed south to Cusco. Cusco used to be the capital of the Incan Empire. It's a city that sits in the Peruvian Andes, and it's about 11,000 feet above sea level. A lot of people come here before they head off to Machu Picchu to do a trek or even just to catch a train to Machu Picchu. Because of the elevation, it's a good place to get acclimated if you're going to do any trekking like we did so that you don't die of altitude sickness. Cusco, as you can probably tell, has a lot of Spanish colonial architecture, and that's because it was the capital of the Incan Empire, and thus it was one of the cities that was conquered by the Spanish. It's a very beautiful city. It has a lot of rich culture. We did a free walking tour and learned a lot about the Inca Trail that ran right through Cusco. So sit back, relax, enjoy the video of Cusco, and learn how to make the Peruvian national drink, the Pisco Sour.
Pisco is Peruvian. Many people think that Chilean people are the owners. They also feel the same wrong thing. But you don't get wrong, my friends, okay? Pisco is totally Peruvian. The other ingredient is gonna be, you know, the simple syrup or sugar syrup. Do you know about this one? The other ingredient is gonna be the egg whites, but just the white part of the egg. Yeah, because if you pour the yellow one too, it's gonna taste just like a disgusting drink. And you're going to throw it away. And the other ingredient is gonna be the lime. The lime juice. Just the lime juice. But here we call this one lemon. But you call it lime, really. Mm-hmm. The big one, you call it lemon. And this one, lime. The big one, we call lime. And this one, lemon. So it's just the opposite. Yeah. Yeah. And Peruvian limes are like a Peruvian people. You know why? Maybe you can tell. Peruvian limes like a Peruvian people. Small, but with a lot of juice. Really juice. Okay, 3-1-1. Three shots of pisco in the blender. One, two, three. But also, it depends how drunk you wanna be or how drunk you're gonna get your boyfriends or girlfriends. No more than five, okay? Because after five, it's gonna taste just like alcoholic drink. For me, sometimes it's five. But let's do it just three. One, two, three. One shot of simple syrup or sugar syrup. One shot of lime juice. It depends. For one glass is just one Dutch. It's, you open one hole right here in the upper part, in the top, one hole, and you pour it straight. You don't have to mix it before. It goes straight. No, one Dutch of egg white in the blender. If it was for 20 people, all the egg white. Yeah? And also ice. In the blender, 4 pieces of ice. In the shaker, 8 pieces of ice. And you got this tasty and beautiful drink, which is the Pisco Sour. 3-1-1. Three shots of pisco, one shot of simple syrup, sugar syrup, one shot of lime juice, one Dutch egg white, and ice. Simple, simple, simple. Now we are going to do in a Latin Peruvian way. Just please repeat after me. Arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
This is the special. Un movimiento sensual.
And that's a very brief tour of Cusco. Unfortunately, we didn't get to spend a lot of time here. If you ever get down to Peru, I recommend you build a couple extra days into your itinerary so you can explore all of Cusco. It has a lot of rich history. I'm going to put some links down in the information section so you can do a little more reading if you'd like. But that's going to do it for Cusco. When you see me and the boys next, we'll be trekking towards Machu Picchu.